Hello students, in this question we have given that is the amount of